Jeez, it's been a long time since we've done a duel, but let's do it now. Alright, let's see here. Queen of the Academy. Oh, that's her secret deck. Cool. Try to remember what my decks were. It's been forever since I've done this. Sorry, one sec. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and do that. I think this is my fiend deck. We shall see. I don't think I've dueled Alexis yet on this channel. Yeah, looks like this is the fiend deck. Okay. Can't remember why that guy's in here. Zaki, dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Widespread ruin will help. Oh my gosh. Last long enough to get Jinzo on the field. Oh my gosh. Well, that should help. There we go. Go ahead and set that now. What is this? Oh, special summon two fans. Yeah, that's not worth it for these two. This is the first time actually recording anything since I got my new software. Well, oh my gosh. For this game, so I might just go ahead and do this all in one video, all three matches. Ooh, that'll be good. Are you kidding me? This is gonna make the game lag, but what are you gonna do? Bottomless trap hole, that is just despicable. Yeah, I think I'll just make this one video. We'll do it that way. Annotations for each of the matches. Because I don't have a side deck or anything, so the transition that you guys see will not be much. Should hopefully be gone after this turn. Oh, she said a card. I figured. Alright. Well, that does it for the first match. Cool. Well, let's go right into the second match, or second round, whatever they want to call it. forget what it is I even get from different dimension capsule. Probably like a cyber jar or something. There it is. Anything good in here? Nope. Not worried about that. Let's see what this is. Does it for those. At least I think she went through all of her exotic cybers. Or Etchwall cybers. I can't remember the details of what her secret deck is, though, so. I don't remember how many copies everything actually has. Turn left here. Alright. I'll buy her time for this turn. Didn't even have any spells, that's a shame. So that's it. No damage. Well, alright, well, that's been our battle against Alexis Rhodes. So, if anyone has any comments, questions, or recommendations on what I should do next, please let me know. Otherwise, thanks for watching. And have a great day, everyone.